Hi everybody, welcome to another video. This is Caligula's horse, the Tempest. They are back. Caligula's horse. I discovered them last year. Loved them so much, bought the album. Why not? So they're back now with a new song. It's just audio. So fingers crossed there won't be any blockages going on here. I'm going to listen to it all the way through. I did a video in this block of stuff I'm doing where I had to pause if there might be a couple like that coming up. Hopefully that one will be able to get onto YouTube, but forget about that. That was another time. This is this one. Before I start, hope you like this sort of stuff. If you do, don't forget to click that like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to discover new music with me. And together we can have fun listening to music. Just listen to music, just go like, don't expect to jumping around. I don't jump around, I'm not jumping around. Sort of thing no. It's a different kind of entertainment. It's a sort of sit back and listen. Discover music together. Have some sometimes talking during it and after it. If you like what I do, you can help out by sending a little donation on my PayPal thing, if you can afford to do that. If you can't, doesn't matter. When you do that, also just ask me for something. Anything you want, as in listening to stuff, reviewing stuff, and I'll be actually forced to do it as soon as I possibly can. Because other people, you know, you throw things onto the YouTube thing in the comments, and I'm like, right, then I'll lose them. These ones, I'd be like, oh crap, I owe this person something. But that's the only reason for it. Otherwise, you can keep commenting, keep asking for stuff, and eventually I will get round to listening to a band that you like and making you upset by not liking them. That seems to be what I tend to do. That means my skill level. Also, if you want to, if you're a band or you know a band that would like some exposure, even on a channel as small as mine, just get them to email me. They can send me a link to one of their videos or something, or files, or even a CD or something. I can arrange something for them to ship it to me. Anything like that. I'm always interested in getting music, new music, old music, stuff like that. If you want to send me something, hey, we can arrange something, no problem. But enough of that. Music that matters at all stages. Let's go with The Tempest.
Like mother's eyes, I got your witness before your eyes. I see the first and the last to be mine. Nothing more for my soul to magnify. I see the beauty in the place as it plays. I hear the thunder before me. And it wasn't a way you gave me. Don't need no saint to save me.
Fingers crossed this gets through, because this is also Inside Out. As was a Haken song I did earlier. God, this is so dark. I hope this will come across as pitch black. The light in here is pretty good. It's just dead. It's cameras. A friend messed about with my camera the other day, because we were doing some photography, and he managed to press a option. There it is. Made by camera darker. But anyway. Hopefully this gets through. I'll find somewhere to get it through. That was pretty good. I enjoyed that a lot. A lot. It was a bit muddy in its sound. That was deliberate. The vocals felt a little lower in the mix as well, which I wasn't too happy about. But for a first listen, it had enough in there to make me go, ooh. It had some classic, already classic, Caligula's Horse guitar parts opened up very, very cleanly, Caligula's Horse, and then became quite a chugger of a song. And then, of course, the solo hit. Solo was a lot shorter than I expected, but it is a promo song. It is like a, hey, let's go for it type of song. And it was pretty good, pretty good. It wasn't something that struck me and made me go, you know what, this is an album I really need to buy. This is going to be an album I really need to buy. Because that song, on a first impression, first listen, is like, yeah, yeah. But it's not like a wow sort of song. It's not a wow sort of song. It doesn't wow me. So I'm going to have to check out another song by them from this album, or wait a while and be able to hear the album on some evil thing like Spotify, as I've been before, making a decision on a purchase. At this time of year, with the lack of funds coming in, it might have to be a listen on Spotify anyway, before, and then going, next year, hey, I can get it cheap and buy it then. Sorry guys, might have to be like that. But I enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed it too. I've got to try and sort my camera out. So, don't forget to thumbs it up. I'll see you for another one, if you can see me.